Hello YouTube. Okay, now it's time for the bigness test. And this time we have quite a lot of stuff, like always, and that heavy stuff in this. This is like a bit blue and gray, this carpet. Maybe gray more. But yes. My Seiki camera, and all you can see there. Actually, this doesn't look like much, but you will hear it when it starts to pick up stuff. That this is very, very much. Let's just say that demanding. And my only concern is that suction fan might break because everything what I pick up goes through the fan. This is so-called dirty fan design, like you probably already know. But I start by going not so low setting with the high adjustment, I mean. But let's just do it. No more talking. Okay, let's just start from the middle and see what happens. See that uncleared part, but let's just continue.
made it look nice. Now you see some scattering, or it kicked some to the floor, and there was that exhaust air, motor cooling air, I mean, blowing from my side to the left, so where the, my TV is. But now I didn't lower that head completely so low than I usually do, and now I also put this into the self-propelled mode, so it drives itself. So let's go.
Okay, so it's vacuum, this carpet, and this is one very, very tough carpet to clean. So let's just check what there is in the back. Oh no, this is a bit dusty. Okay. These are just very huge, these bags, so okay. If I, yes, it is this way. Ah, no, it wasn't. Sorry about that. Okay, you can see that. Ooh. Very careful not to spill that. Ooh. Okay, it's fine, I guess. So, this is blowing dust, but it's a lot what I picked up. and this is blowing dust, yes. It's right there where, and this is very heavy. So there is also dust caught here. So yes. Now this bag has seen better days, so I am obviously going to replace this. So brand new bag. And this is last. Oh man. Last paper bag what I will be putting there. Okay. It's a good tight fit for sure. Yes. If you miss up something, it goes like that. This is probably, well, it's very wide, so this doesn't clog easily. So, new bag is there, and one more thing.
What I want to show you.
So what I mean about dirty fan design is, now I take the head off, green. And red. So belt is off. And now the just head off. Okay, so now nothing is wrapped around this, but I need to, there was spill. So there you can see the fan. This is not too bad, a bit hot. I hope this just a little bonus, I take the hose. So you put the hose there. Just do this like that, and it's all. Now I vacuum those what it left. So it gets a bit noisier with the hose because it's running a bit higher RPM, because this safety switch also puts it to the boost mode or second. There is some
fill it here, like always when I do these peak mesh tests. So, easy to put pelt on.
Now, red. I have to clean all this very thoroughly. I hope it's okay. Let's just turn it on. Yes, it's okay. So, thank you for watching and goodbye.